The JF-17 PFX program, short for Pakistan Fighter Experimental, represents the next generation evolution of the existing JF-17 Thunder platform. Developed by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex, PAC, in collaboration with China's Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, it is envisioned as a 4.5-generation aircraft, potentially approaching fifth-generation capabilities. Unlike the single-engine JF-17, the PFX is expected to feature a twin-engine design, providing enhanced performance, heavier payload capacity, and the integration of advanced systems such as active electronically scanned array, ASA radar, infrared search and track sensors, sophisticated electronic warfare suites, and long-range air-to-air missiles. Stealth features, including radar-absorbing materials, internal weapons bays, and diverterless supersonic inlets, are also part of the design vision. The program addresses the PAF's need to replace aging aircraft and upgrade combat capabilities to meet modern security challenges. While the JF-17 Block 3 serves as an effective backbone, regional developments necessitate more advanced aircraft. PFX offers the potential to reduce reliance on foreign imports by advancing local aerospace production and technological self-reliance, strengthening Pakistan's defense industry. It promises to enhance operational capabilities with improved radar, avionics, weapons integration, and greater payload versatility, enabling both air superiority and strike missions. Strategically, it helps Pakistan maintain deterrence and regional balance in South Asia while laying the groundwork for future indigenous aircraft projects. A model of the PFX was unveiled at IDEA's 2024 in Karachi, showing the envisioned 4.5-generation design. Interim upgrades under the PFX Alpha program are already underway, modernizing radar, avionics, and weapon systems on current JF-17s. However, many technical details, including engine choice, stealth performance, and production numbers, remain undisclosed. The program faces challenges related to technical complexity, financial investment, and sustaining long-term development expertise, yet it holds the promise of transforming PAF's fleet. If successfully developed, the PFX could become the core of Pakistan's medium-weight combat fleet, providing a balance between capability, cost, and versatility. It would mark a significant step toward defense industrialization, technological sovereignty, and reduced dependence on foreign suppliers. Beyond immediate operational benefits, the program could pave the way for future fifth-generation or stealth-class fighters by building institutional expertise in advanced avionics, sensors, and weapons integration. Overall, the JF-17 PFX program reflects Pakistan Air Force's ambition to modernize its aerial combat capabilities, achieve strategic self-reliance, and strengthen its regional deterrence posture for decades to come.